2, 1, go! Crunch na. Atin na to. I think, I'm not entirely sure kung the first time nito. But I think, si Trey Martiz.
Oh!
Ready, Jay!
Oh!
Ligado!
Uy! May shield, may shield.
Oh! Yeah, at hindi enough ang Little Wonder! Walang recall!
Nahabol pa kasi dito si KTD, nag-region na lahat binato, flame shot is thrown out. Hindi pa kasi nila makita.
Si KTD, sige, go for it! And look at that! Well done! Si KTD dito! KTD able to do it! Pero kay LBJ!
The Prodigy, mga kaibigan!
Sa mukha siya, minaximum charge, Kuya Butters. Kitang-kita.
Hindi start sa ngayon.
Nawala talaga eh.
Wala talaga siya eh.
Yeah. Ano ba? Ano ba ginawa dyan? Parang tinanggal yung ano, di ba? Yung parang gold na pwede kumakuha? Uy, kita si Nenji.
Ika, napakabilis mag-push kasi ng isang Nathan.
Yes, yes. Pero sumasay ko ngayon si Renny J. Renny J. Nakipag one-on-one, nakipag-click. Tokan at siyempre si magwawagi dyan. Baka Renny J.
Kahit ko ako nakasalanay ngayon kung paano maayos mga kaibigan etong setup. Dilar trying to go for card C and card C nakipagsundutan na dito pero Onyx PH getting turret after turret. Things are looking really bad for the side of Friendly Sports.
And Dilar can do this. Of course, Girl DZ is one of the best players out there. Hindi ganong kalusin.
Oh!
The flicker with their Cosmo will be used, of course. Carl DZ. Outplaying Dilar at that point. But yung mga resources dito ng Honey Cage. Now, why is gonna be caught by two members of Brand Esports? This should be it, Butters. Wise trying to survive this, but I doubt their base will.
Hindi nila pinapauwi si Wise. Talaga kinukulit nila si Wise dito para hindi siya makaresponde. Pero they're taking a lot of time. Yu is here as well. Wise, ano pang gagawin mo? Wala ka ng
line yet. Ito
na naman! Round 2! Close time sa mukha! Palo!
3 points.
Oh!
Lusty 2-0 over Wise. Ako muna ngayon.
Abi! Mula dito sa ating link sabay zap.
Zap.
Sa top 10 to defend mismo yung second tower pero ang napaksakit.
Way of the Dragon?
Way of the Dragon mula dito sa ating show and he will get the kill. CKTT trying to help his friend pero mamamatay.
Yeah, nagkakabato. Ang pinabato, ang laging binabato ay yung Abyssal Arrow. Nakakailang kita na tayo ng mga pana ni Jay from this game and Jay.
Now on to Drix, there's the kick done in by Lusty. And Drix has no immortality, no energy. No, one last, he's waiting up. And of course, Lusty was able to get a tag even under the wall. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe that is all.
Takbo, Kyrie, takbo! Uy!
Bigla may link! Ladies!
Ladies!
Uy! Labanan na tusok! Tusokin mo!
Tusokin!
Ah! Ano nangyari? Ano nangyari
dito?
Dito sa parehas sa jungler ng Echo at ng Onyx.
Nagka-outplay yan! Nagka-ispatahan mo eh!
Nagka-pensing-pensing to sa kit!
The game early, even though you have damage in the late game, mas gusto mong ma-utilize yung push potential ni Kimi. Oh!
Iyak na doon medyo... Pulled the trigger a little bit too early.
Is to make their lanes as much as possible, haangat yung
gagawin nila. Hindi nila hinahayaan tumawid pa sa river. Yun ang ginagawa ng Execration. Dinadaan nila sa minion waves, the force, balanced minions. Look at P1 with the Great One. Inuhold nila. It's only a bait. Trying to kite zap no. Inaalis nila sa mismong strategy. Trying to buy some time dito. Now, pina-force push ata dito. Sa bottom, force clash ata nangyari.
Yun yung sinasabi natin.
Parehas ang nangyari dito sa bandang bottom lane. The baby bouncing ball mula kay Vinsanity ang makakuha dito ng execute kill. Meanwhile, Imba Mentality once again in the mid lane. Nagiging online na ang
si G. Gusto talaga nilang lumaban ng maaga and alam nila nasa kanila yung advantage kasi nga nag-execute BJ. Pero sila Dilarski hindi na kayo tutulong doon kasi alam nila compromise na yung pwesto.
Oh! Pero Dilarski! Oh!
Suntukan sa baba at si Renjion tumumba.
Yung SCD Omega lineup, sobrang crucial na mga ultimates nila. Eh, ikaw na nagsabi, parang laki yung crowd control, pero all of their crowd controls nasa ultimates eh. Diba? Meron kang Fatal Links, tapos meron kang Burst mula sa Xbox.
Gala, lalo na kaya, hindi ka naman din yung pinakamakunat at pinakamataas na mobility ng hero. Tapos may Natalia, tapos meron ka pang follow-up agad with basic or with demand or another harassment na binibigay dito ni Kuya Sapno and tinawanan pa nga sa pagkabal. Itong si Hellcurt Natalia will be
dito si Hellcurt. Aray! H2O.
Napalaban na lang si Iyakno. Kamuntikan pa. Nice dodge. Na-dodge ni Iyakno yung second skill if I'm not mistaken.
Ito naman, Kuya Wood. Eh, etong si Kalitap, galing sa ilalim ng tubig. Kung gano'n ba yun doon? Feeling ko hindi eh, pero sabi nito.
Depende sa timing.
Depende sa timing. Totoo naman. Depende sa timing.
Okay.
Kose, na-deny niya pa yon.
Yes.
That's going to be a big blunder for the side of Blackness International. But luckily for them, it did not happen. And oh, double kill for Aqua. And it's the Aqua Show on the top lane.
The Aqua Show. Anong oras na?
With that ultimate.
Again, the ultimates are counting very much for less. Aqua! Purify pa, sabi Kurt Easy, kayang-kaya kita. Even under the tower, Eson way too late to the party.
Mag-abot pa dito si Nakal, si Nabaring Wilson. Wilson with the side, pero leap at ang camera dito sa baba. Ana, tumatako ng kanyang first kill. Rocketeers, nagkakatansyahan. Huli ka ngayon. Wilson! Si Wilson pala yun!
Oy, si Han!
Ay, grabe
Obey
naman!
Man.
Grabe naman!
Eto na yung mag-jump!
At parang signal ultra, naka-recover agad naman ang situation. Lalong lalo na nakakuha sila ng farm dito sa in-outer turret energy shield.
Mas Chojin!
Grabe!
Oh, naku po yun
na! Eh, kaso!
Nagalawan ni Benny.
Nagalawan! Na-crossbow of tank! Yeah.
Nagalawan! Nastakad yun nga yung term ng mga...
Along with the lightning strike. Thorn Rose, Rebo target game ng dalawa. Jose and Chu diving down deep sa turret. Rebo on low. Chu hindi pa rin magpapatalo doon the first game. Kukunin niya ba ang first blood? Ito na! And Chu taking down Rebo. Right? In the first wave level 4 na.
Costly yung take niya.
Minions this time para makakuha siya ng split. Masyadong malayo. Abangan siya.
Eto, nasasalubungin siya ni Demon Kite.
There you go. Makikita pa siya ni Demon Kite. Ready J. Eto na. Laban ng patintero. Ladies and gentlemen, Ready J and Demon Kite. Ready J, makikipag-stake pa din. Ako. Nako, sunog. Laban sa spada. Lamang pa.
Sidestep to the left, sidestep to the right.
getting caught with a few thoughts, cause I'm too lost. Off the speakers can't even handle me. Even what I got, nobody's gonna drain my energy. And I will never stop, I'm motivated by enemies. Setting up shop so everybody remember me. And now I am not going through life regretfully. I'd rather work non-stop, what they call incessantly, than work some hard job just to live life pleasantly. Already got lost in my mind, not a fantasy, I'm getting it. With a forgotten soul, so stop, drop, and roll. You lost all control and pop off your ball. I got squat, I'm full, I'm not bought, I'm sold. My stock rocks, it's gold. Hey, knock, knock, she home, it's shit, talk to close. I ain't stopping though, it's hip-hop, you know. Or is it rock and roll? I'm not dropping tone, no, my pockets grow. You can't stop the show, so get rocking on.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm gonna take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about you.
So let me break, break, break it all down for you.
I ain't never giving up, I ain't never giving up.
You know I'm take, take, taking that crown from you.
I ain't worried about you.